Aaron, given that Seneca have made it into the pro, would you say Adonis finally found the formula?
Because
there
must be. Because
of
every season, you know, you may have found your
Thank you.
left on board lane 158.2.
Check the cars over in the garage.
And it's goodbye from Chicago as the Gridwell series rolls on towards the corner. Now, all that's left for me to do is grab some of that hot chow pizza.
Another win for Ravenwest.
I just don't get how they're doing it. Is it something in the fuel system?
It's not the cars. It's McKane. He's a force of nature out there.
Doesn't hurt that he was raised on milk from a cash cow. What Ravenwest wants Ravenwest buys.
How did you arrive at Ravenwest?
I just won a street racing festival in Brasilia when Marcosado offered me the seat at Seneca. I didn't even hesitate. But before I could sign, Ryan McKane offered me twice as much to join Ravenwest. Best team, best car, a chance at a legacy. How could I say no?
Please, can I get a selfie?
Of course you can. Anything. No, my pleasure.
Perfect. Thank
pleasure.
You.
Thank you. You see?
Do you ever regret your choice?
Not if we keep winning.
Look, we are getting near Ravenwest. It just doesn't feel possible. Let's just give it one more go and see how close you can get. From our telemetry, he's making up time on the straights, like he's carrying more horsepower than he's allowed.
Dave's pace is untouchable, not denying his talent, but getting close shouldn't be this hard.
Gets out in front, then it's game over. You can't catch him.
I'm fast. 22 is fast. We should be able to catch Nate, but I can't see where we can push harder.
Keep pushing. Try and find at least a second.
It's almost as if he's got another gear, one we don't have. I can't explain it.
Part of me wants to dispute this with the officials, but that isn't what we do. And they are the champions. I expect them to be fast. We can find a way, though.
Lara has a slower time, more in line with what I'd expect. Still fast, but achievable. His cornering looks like he's on a rail. He's not losing traction, and turning in at speed I expect would cause oversteer.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona 95. You'll have a great day and peace out.